What's your idea of good TV?
I like, you know, the monster truck racing. I like that.
On ESPN,
yes. Car crushers, that kind of stuff. I could watch that hour upon hour.
Wrestling, perhaps? Wrestling?
Exactly. I love wrestling.
Bobby the Brain Heenan and Gorilla Monsoon,
you know,
with an in-depth analysis.
You know, Bobby the Brain Heenan is from Indianapolis, Indiana, my home city.
Yeah.
And Bobby was involved in wrestling in Indianapolis. He was in the era of Dick the Bruiser, who in the Midwest, you couldn't get a better known wrestler than Dick the Bruiser.
True.
You knew him, I guess, from
St.
Missouri.
Louis. Yeah.
And we would go to the matches periodically. They'd always have a big Thanksgiving card.
That's the kind of thing you want,
exactly,
to top off,
sure,
a family day.
And Bobby the Brain, even then, I thought it was a real touch of kind of genius. I mean, he was from Indianapolis. Dick the Bruiser, I think, was from Indianapolis, but always was introduced as from Reno, Nevada, the world's most dangerous wrestler. And I thought, geez, I wish I could be known as the world's most dangerous anything. And by the way, how do you prove that, you know? But Bobby the Brain Heenan, who was not Bobby the Brain in those days, was actually a wrestler, a little puny guy that he is. And he always had himself introduced as being from Beverly Hills. And the wrestling crowd on Thanksgiving night, I mean, you couldn't have said anything more irritating to these people than to have this little weasel, this little bleached blonde geek coming into the ring as having been from Beverly Hills and all that that would possibly suggest. And I thought in those days I predicted big things for Bobby. Big deal.
And what a talent scout you turned out to be.